NHL super agent Taylor Mackey joins us here on the line, who represents the hottest, most anticipated prospect in years. Taylor, give us some 411 on the kid here.
Hey, morning, James. Well, look, you may not believe this, but the kid's up here on Carter Lake.
What?
Playing pickup, yeah, with a bunch of other kids. Just, it's a beautiful day.
Pricey pond hockey you got going there.
Yeah, I suppose it is. But look, that's how much this kid loves the game, man.
Well, just safety first up there. Now,
of course,
I got to ask you, we've seen the scouting reports, we've seen the highlights, but we know about the player. But tell me more about the person. What's this rookie really like?
Yeah, sure, James. Let's begin by telling your listeners at home the kid's name.
Ticking, baby, you can say what you want while I'm listening, baby. Yeah, we've been down for a long time, so why you trying to press rewind? No, talk sweet, but you can save it. Yeah, I know your little misbet best behavior. I ain't running back this time, so why you trying to press rewind?
Yo, listen to this.
I'm the litmus, baby. They be imitating. GOAT like Brady. Game's amazing. Nice these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution, get in line, cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me. When I'm walking, all eyes on me. Yeah, everybody wants me. Yeah, I bet you mad, cause everybody, you've been talking so loud. Better take my name out your mouth, like AIM, I'm locked out. Now
stop, ain't running back.
I'm the litmus, baby. They be imitating. GOAT like Brady. Game's amazing. Nice these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution. Get in line, cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me. When I'm walking, all eyes on me. Yeah, everybody wants me. Yeah, I bet you mad, cause everybody wants me.
Yeah, you know that too, girl. Your friends, your mother, your sister. I'm pretty sure your man's watching me too, so you might want to check that. Running back.
Thank you.
better to talk about the upcoming Memorial Cup than a guy who's actually hoisted the trophy, Ray Ferraro? Does that conjure up some memories there for you?
Yeah, you bet it does. What an awesome time in your career. It's the most important games that you've played in your life, really, until that time. And now for most of these players, it'll be the biggest games they ever play. But there's also NHL scouts here. There's draft rankings on the line. This is a fantastic tournament to play in.
1983 has been a few years. You still remember the moment, though?
I do, because it turned out, that's the only tournament we ever won. The only one I was ever on the winning side of.
Well, let's look at this year's edition, because one of the players that a lot of people... We are getting closer to puck drop for this Memorial Cup in Game 1 here. We bring Ray Ferraro back into the fold, and boy, the scout cams should be on full display tonight, won't they?
Yeah, there'll be a bunch of people wearing black jackets. That's what the scouts wear, and they'll be sitting up in the corners of the rink watching these players really closely. Now, they've got a book pretty much on every player by this point in the season, but these are critical games to watch, how they'll play against the very best competition. This absolutely will help determine where a player will go in the draft.
Oh, I'm sure. They're playing in those bright lights, and how do you respond? And, you know, one of the other players that a lot of people have been talking about. Here we go. Bragging rights up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Oil Kings start with possession as we are now underway. Puck picked up by Williams. The pass from the right side. Fires it on net. That goes off a twig. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Let's it go. That's kicked away with the pad by Kosa. Edmonton's in now. Here he is in front, and they can't connect. Now he takes it over the line. Sault Ste. Marie's got the puck against the half wall. Can't connect on the pass. The Oil Kings scoop it up along the boards. Slides it diagonally to Neighbors. And that one's broken up.
Here comes the pushback.
Yeah, that was a big hit. And now the other team feels like they've got to jump in and challenge them, so they're going to go.
Time for referee Gilles Levesque to step on in here, right?
Yeah, this is clearly over, James. You just don't see this much anymore. First of all, a fight. Secondly, that somebody's hurt at the end of it.